Diageo, in association with the British Council, celebrated the success of the Young Women Social Entrepreneurship Development Programme in Hyderabad on Monday. The programme hosted panel discussions on women entrepreneurs, and K Kavitha, Member of Parliament, attended the programme as chief guest and talked about policies and business opportunities for women in the state as well as the country. She welcomed women entrepreneurs to come up with innovative business ideas.
Social entrepreneurship is not something very new to our country. Since the times of our father of nation, Gandhiji, he's been encouraging all of us to form a cohesive unit, either it could be just a female unit or a cohesive unit of citizens to come, cooperate and work. And that is how we started with all these Khadi Kendras. That is when we started coming up with the cooperative societies in India. Well, in few states, it really did do well. Some states like Kerala still have a very, very strong cooperative society system. Some states like Telangana, Andhra, we do not have as strong as, they have. But social entrepreneurship is something which is very close to our hearts.